My name is Tess Wardle. I'm a redshirt freshman and I'm a center for UCSB women's water polo.
Hi, my name is Betsy Hendricks. I am a first year. I am a utility on the women's water polo team.
Hi, my name is Miranda Schrader. I'm a redshirt sophomore and attacker on the UCSB women's water polo team.
I'm Sophie Tribuco. I'm a sophomore on women's water polo and I'm a set defender.
Hi, I am Jade Wentz Fitzgerald. I'm a fifth year senior utility on the women's water polo team.
I decided to stay here in beautiful Santa Barbara because I am third generation.
First of all, I love the team here, and Santa Barbara is probably one of the most beautiful places I've ever been. I decided to come to UCSB and stay so close to home because of my family. I'm really close to them, and it's really nice being able to go home if I need to, if I need to relieve stress or just kind of be with them and kind of get away from school.
I decided to come to UCSB and stay pretty close to home because my family's close by and I can visit pretty much whenever I want to. And it relieves a lot of the stress of leaving home or leaving your family or a lot of your friends. So I also really love the culture.
When I was deciding to come to UCSB, there were a few girls on the team that I got to play club with in high school, and I was really excited to play with them and really excited to be in Santa Barbara.
The best way to describe Santa Barbara is that there's something for everyone here. I mean, we've got the ocean, we've got the mountains, we've got sports, we've got a fine university, and it's a great place. The weather's awesome, the people are awesome. It's perfect.
Playing with all these girls in club and now coming to college and playing with them has been a really great experience. We've had a lot of chemistry in and out of the water, and it allows me to build stronger friendships with them and just make our team even better.
It's pretty great because the Gaucho community is really awesome and everyone's super nice, but it's especially nice having some other people who I've played with my entire life to come here and play with them for even longer. And I mean, we already know each other super well and how we play because we've played with each other obviously for a long time, and it's just great to come here and know that they also have my back.
I love playing with girls that I played with for so many years over club because there's a team chemistry that we've built up over the years that is just really hard to recreate in college because you only get to play with the girls in college for 4 or 5 years, and I've been playing with these club girls for so many years, so there's just this phenomenal chemistry.
It's really cool to play with the girls that I grew up playing with because it's such a higher level of play. We get to evolve with each other and learn each other's play styles, even to a higher level, and it's really fun.
Usually when you go away to college, it takes a while to get used to your teammates, and just like having chemistry with them, like knowing how to play with them, it was great just like kind of fitting in automatically.
It's really, really awesome. I know basically everyone who plays and in the community, and it's super close-knit, and it's just, I think one way to describe Santa Barbara again would be that it is definitely a place to play water polo because our teams are awesome.
It's definitely gotten more popular. When I was in junior high, a lot of people didn't know about it. Like, really had no idea what it was. And when I tell people now, they're like, oh, like really mean sport where you get kicked underneath the water. Like, a lot of different people know what it means now. Like, almost everyone I talk to knows about water polo, at least a little bit.
The water polo culture has definitely changed. It's getting bigger every single year. When I first started out, no one really knew about water polo, and I heard about it from like a few friends, but now it's gotten a lot bigger, and like Santa Barbara is a really big water polo area. We have a lot of big teams that are competing and winning JOs every year, and it's just getting bigger and bigger from here.
The water polo culture in this area is very close-knit. Everyone knows each other. We all support each other, but it's also really competitive. We're kind of up north. A lot of the other teams are down south, so we stick together when we play against other teams. And over time, it's grown. So many years ago, not too many people knew about water polo, and now it's become very competitive and very popular.
The water polo culture in Santa Barbara through high school is very competitive and close-knit. I knew every single girl that played at all the different high schools and even throughout Santa Barbara County. It's very competitive, like I said, which makes the level of play extremely high, and it just makes us all better.